It is unclear what action might be taken. Leib, who was appointed to the Greek Theater Advisory Committee earlier this year by Mayor Eric Garcetti, has not been removed from that or the Griffith Park Advisory Board, according to city officials. In its letter, the Parks Department stated that the findings would be referred to executive management for their review.